Millwood, from Derbyshire Trading Standards, decided to test the market for fake ladders.
We went out looking for examples of these. Some of these were only available online, some were available through high street stores.
All of the ladders that Trading Standards test purchased displayed various safety markings, including claims to meet specific ladder safety requirements. Ian Millwood wanted to see if his safety claims were genuine, so he sent the ladders for independent testing. The telescopic ladder tested by Trading Standards extends to 3.75 metres and is a type of ladder used by many professional tradesmen.
And in this case, when it was tested, two of the locking pins have actually seized in place.
The safety claims on this ladder were fake, and this fault could have resulted in fingers being trapped between rungs. All four of the retailers that sold these ladders, including a supermarket chain, were given a caution by Trading Standards, and all of these products have been removed from sale. Fake Britain decided to investigate if other potentially dangerous ladders with fake safety markings might be on sale. Following a tip-off from an industry insider, we purchased a telescopic ladder from a Cardiff branch of Cash & Carry Macro UK, now part of the Booker Group. The ladder was of a similar type to the telescopic one previously bought and tested by Trading Standards, and claimed to have been tested by the safety certification company, SGS. We sent the ladder to be tested at the British Standards Institution, BSI. Mark Mayo is BSI's ladder expert.
We're testing this ladder to the requirements of EN131 because that's what it's claiming compliance with.
Mark will test the ladder for torsion, which is the degree to which it twists when subjected to pressure. By law, this ladder should be able to twist no more than 18 degrees, meaning it won't topple over if the person on it shifts their weight to the left or right.
Initial reading is 25.9, which is way over the 18 that's allowed, and it's rising as the twist continues in the ladder. The readings are still going up. It's a definite failure to EN131. As we saw from the packaging and the ladder itself, they're claiming to meet the requirements of EN131. That's fake. It doesn't meet that requirement, as we can quite clearly see, and the ladder is not fit for purpose.
It's a big fail for the ladder. It carries fake safety labelling and it could be dangerous. We contacted Blacks.